I've been a clinical scientist now for nearly 28 years, and the majority of it has been spent in prenatal diagnosis. I love what I've done over the years, and I could see the value of NIPT quite early on.
Myśląc o testach typu NIPT, myśleliśmy przede wszystkim o pacjentkach, o tym, że mamy dostateczne kompetencje, żeby nasze umiejętności w sekwencjonowaniu następnej generacji, nasze umiejętności w interpretacji danych i nasze umiejętności w kontaktach z klientami przekuć na pomoc pacjentkom. Znaczy chcieliśmy i mogliśmy robić tego typu testy u siebie, w naszych laboratoriach.
Abbiamo iniziato a lavorare nel mondo NIPT nel 2016 e nel maggio 2017 abbiamo acquisito la tecnologia VeriSeq NIPT Solution di Illumina e abbiamo iniziato una nuova linea di business con Illumina per il prenatal testing.
Praca z ludźmi z Illumina naprawdę przebiega bardzo dobrze. Kontakt właściwie jest natychmiastowy, odpowiedź na pytania jest natychmiastowa i wyczerpująca. I dzięki temu my również możemy z naszymi klientami pracować szybko i w sposób wyczerpujący rozwiązywać ich problemy.
We've got a population of 3.5 million, which means roughly we get about 600 samples in the laboratory per year. So not as many samples perhaps as the services provide, but we have been really, really happy with the service with Illumina so far. They come and solve problems and we have been able to offer seamlessly service, a really great service really for the last 2 years when we've been able to run this as a commission service for the population within Wales.
Siamo molto soddisfatti di aver scelto Illumina come partner tecnologico perché è un sistema completamente certificato e automatizzato e ci ha permesso di garantire il miglior risultato ai nostri clienti. Io penso che il servizio NIPT si stia evolvendo molto in questi anni e bisognerà espandere sempre di più il pannello di patologie richieste come le RAS e le CNV.
In my opinion, NIPT obviously has had a great impact on patient care already as a commission service for us within our service within Wales. But I think that it's got a huge journey ahead of it. Currently we offer it for 13, 18 and 21 as part of the antenatal screening programme. But we are really keen within our service to move forward and try and introduce this test as an offer for pregnant women who have miscarried and to look across the genomes. And I think it could have quite a huge impact within the sector. And I think we're only at the beginning of that journey so far.